I'm Kristen Anselmo, here for Fine Living Lancaster On Location. We're here in beautiful downtown Ephrata, Pennsylvania, and we are at Lily's on Main, an American cafe. I am here with Chef Kelly Capinos, the chef de cuisine for Lily's on Main. Thank you so much for meeting with us. What makes Lily's on Main different from other restaurants here in Lancaster?
The service is always spectacular. Also, the atmosphere and the food that we get in. We get a lot of local produce. We get it from the Lancaster Farm Fresh website, and we get our milk from there, produce, creams and things like that.
So not a lot is coming out of a can if you can help it then.
Yes, very much.
That's awesome.
And do you have something special that's going to be going on during the harvest time here?
Right now we're doing the butternut squash and apple bisque.
So I understand that I will be becoming Chef Kristen for the next little bit of time. Okay, I have one question though. Do I get to wear the cool chef shirt? This is it. This is where it all happens here at Lily's on Main.
They'll make their salads and everything here.
Okay.
And when the hot food comes up, the extra debtor on the weekends will finish garnishing it and all that stuff, and this is the last place, the last like eyes that see it before the food goes out.
Are you there to kind of oversee all of that before the food actually goes out personally, or is that someone else's job?
Usually it's either me or it's Steve.
Chef Steve Brown, executive chef and owner here at Lily's on Main. He actually named this place after his daughter, whose name is Lily.
Basically the soup starts with, we'll saute up some apples and the butternut squash, and okay. Then once they start to get soft, we added some of the Lancashire County honey. And then because I try to keep at least one soup vegetarian, instead of adding chicken stock or any other kind of stock, I add apple cider.
This is Chef Kelly's original creation. You can only get it here at Lily's on Main. This is our butternut squash here.
It'll take about 15 minutes for it to get remotely soft.
Okay.
And then I would add the apples in. Okay. And then I just puree it with a little bit of cream.
Nice.
And also what I do is I save the seeds.
Okay.
And I roast the seeds off with a little bit of egg white and cinnamon and sugar, and that's like the garnish on top.
Ooh,
so
that
I
sounds good.
So I basically use the whole pumpkin. It's not hot, I promise.
My husband is probably so impressed right now. He's thinking, why doesn't she do this at home? There it is. Wow, look how creamy that is. Mm.
These are the roasted pumpkin seeds. And then all we do is just a little bit of that. And that's it.
Here it is, the work of my hands. And Chef Kelly's, of course. That's good.
Thank you.
That is really good. Just one more bite. Can I get this to go? I'm your host, Kristen Anselmo, for Fine Living Lancaster On Location. Be sure to pick up your copy of Fine Living Lancaster magazine here at Lily's on Main in Ephrata, or you can check us out on the web at finelivinglancaster.com. We'll see you next week.